Verb is the fourth one in the parts of speech of English language. I have given the link in the description about parts of speech. You can watch the video again and understand different kinds of parts of speech. And you can come back to this video so that you would understand the verb in a better manner. So, what is a verb? Verb expresses cap. C-A-P, cap. Cap of a noun or a pronoun. What is cap? C stands for condition or state of being of a noun or a pronoun. A stands for action or work of a noun or a pronoun. P stands for possession of a person or a thing. Possession is nothing but ownership of a noun or a pronoun. So in English language, verb talks about three things: condition, action, and possession of a noun or a pronoun. For example, if you say Ravi is happy person, if you say is, he's talking about the condition, state of being of Ravi. Whereas if you say Ravi wrote an exam, wrote is talking about an action, work which was done by Ravi, it is subject. So wrote is an action, so it is a verb. Whereas if you say Ravi has a car, has is talking about the possession of Ravi, what Ravi possesses, what Ravi owns, ownership of Ravi. So it is also a verb in English language. So basically we can understand verbs of state verbs, that is state of being verbs, and action verbs. So the major difference between other languages and English language is you cannot expect any sentence without a verb. So there is no sentence in English language without a verb.